get by from this side. So you can see him from a different angle. Yeah. I'm at Siddal, St Mark's Church, Bell Tower. It's a bit like St Jude's. These bells are a lot better than St Jude's Church bells, because they're all just in a line. But these are like two there, and one like that bell there is here at St Jude's Church. It's in this corner here where I'm standing. Yeah. So it's got a chime underneath. It hits the bell under there, an ellicombe striking hammer. But they don't use it because it's the wheel is unsafe. So I'm just gonna you are.
It's
counts to how much strikes the hour outside of the bell if they're not full circle these. It's just that lifts up and it pulls back and it dongs it. And those are the weights that come up and down when we wind the clock up. I hope you like civil church clock chiming and striking. So that's it now.